I took a walk, didn't know where I was going, didn't know where the road lay, and didn't care anyway. While the hill in the distance may lead one to the top, the glory of its peaks held the storm clouds dark and gray. The crackle of the residue left by others on the trail was music for the traveler who knew no ill will. For the ignorance of those who chose to exchange the path for the fallacious ill. The listlessness born contentment unabashed and far exceeded the delight of needing to know. But as the journey meandered and seemed to draw closer to the turn, I noticed the cadence and rhythm of my footsteps begin to slow. The exhaustion I could sense in the air was confirmed by the voices coming from the hill. Then I thought of the quality of a life of spontaneity, and my quest for serenity was gently revealed. The walk I chose to take would have chosen me, even if I had refused and protested. Therefore, resignation and acceptance on my part have allowed the ease of everything invested. 'Cause I took a walk and didn't know where I was going. I didn't know where the road lay and didn't care anyway. While the hill in the distance may lead one to the top, the glory of its peaks hold the storm clouds dark and